Get rid of these clowns. I'll brief Jones.
Where's that damn fuse? There's gotta be a way to start this thing.
Clear. Jones is waiting for us down there. Let's get out of here.
Did you hear that?
Cover me.
Amnesia really set us back, son.
Damn, we were so close to finding the bastards.
The night you disappeared, you were about to ID number one. But naturally, none of that rings a bell now. Listen, There are 20 of them, son. 20 conspirators hiding behind numbers. Captain Steve Roland was one of them, the notorious number 13. He killed the president, but his accomplices betrayed him and hired the mongoose to kill him. And today he actually is dead.
Well, then who am I?
There they go again! Okay. Is the coast clear?
Yeah, go.
The chopper's just past the hill. We're gonna make it. Watch out. Another RPG. Behind you.
I'm gonna get that bitch!
We'll hide the chopper. Notify us as soon as you see the cabin.
I don't get it. According to the map, the cabin should be right under my feet.
Well, find a shovel and dig.
Kiss my ass!
Go left. I'll take the right.
What's the target look like? We don't even have a picture.
Relax. You see a woman who freaks out when she sees you, just grab her.
Find the girl before he does!
Give me a break. That looks like shit.
And you can do better.
This hiker's not acting so tough anymore, is he?
We dropped you a little further than we planned. Don't worry, just find the waterfall. The cabin's on the other side of the river.
Thank you.
Guys!
Welcome to Kansas, Dorothy.
Beat. Let's head back.
Shut the fuck up and give me your compass.
I lost it.
You what?
Straight ahead!
Ah! My God, you're alive! The surgeon did an outstanding job.
He's coming to increase the dose of preventum.
Shall I start the tattoo?
Go ahead.
How do you feel, son? This is the widow of Steve Rowland, the man whose identity you've taken.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
I want them all to burn. You hear me? Even number one. And I want to find the bastard to put the hit on my friend Sheridan. And why?
When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
They might also figure out you betrayed them, Kim.
Identified three members of the conspiracy. They're headed for the Spads camp to attend a secret meeting. You have to be there too. My part of the mission is finished. Now it's your turn.
I found it! Over here!
Cover me!
Thank you.
her out. Wait, what's she doing? Damn, she's taking off. Come on, let's evac now. I knew we shouldn't have trusted her.
Break out the RPG! Take out the cabin! RPG! Take out the cabin! RPG! Take out the cabin!
Has our new patient recovered his wits? So, my friend, I hear you suffer from amnesia.
Yes, sir, Colonel! Shut up!
Relax. Clean Rock is blessed with an excellent neurology center.
Well, has he spoken?
Patience. He only just came to.
Number one wants the names of his accomplices. That number 17 imposter may not be the only one who's infiltrated the group. Examine his chest as well. Tell me if you find traces of the 3 bullets I put in him. I'm starting to doubt this man's identity.
I'll take care of it right away. Hose him down and bring him to me.
Who's this? You were supposed to bring me the soldier.
Dr. Johansson's orders.
Derek and Jerry will be disappointed.
What's wrong with him?
Okay.
Oh, you lucky dog. Got the whole bathroom all to yourself.
Did you see that, Derek?
Looks like there's a new kid in town.
Here, boy. Here, boy.
Leave him to me. You can have him after.
Don't lose him! Don't lose him! Ow!
Messing around.
How could I ever be the same? I cannot recall my name.
What the? Don't lose! Ah!
Escape patient on level 1. Approach with extreme caution. Shoot on sight.
I'm a software engineer. Let me out!
Let me out!
Don't you get it? If the patch isn't up by Tuesday, we'll never upgrade from 1501 to 1502, you hear? Never! There he is!
Good evening, Dr. Michael.
Good evening, Brenda. Anything new in the amnesiac?
Still nothing. Good God, Johansson is living.
I can't stand him anymore. I'm going home. Tell him my wife is a phone. My poodle is having a nervous breakdown.
Oh, the poor thing. I remember when my Lulu...
Whatever, Brenda. See you tomorrow.
Congratulate your wife for me.
What the... What the...
Good evening, Dr. Michael.
Good evening, Brenda. Anything new in the amnesia?
Still nothing. Good God, Johansson is living.
I can't stand it anymore. I'm going home. Tell him my wife is a fucking burden. My poodle is having a nervous breakdown.
Oh, the poor thing. I remember when my Lulu...
Whatever, Brenda. See you tomorrow.
Congratulate your wife for me.
Don't lose him!
This instrument isn't stimulating enough, is it? What about this one? No! Now tell me, who killed the ward seniors?
I don't know!
She died before experiencing my most powerful instrument! No! She was about to give in to me. Did you know that, huh?
What the?
Don't lose him!
What the? What the?
Don't lose him!
Alert!
Dr. Johansson, I don't... The door is locked! Ah! Ah! Open the door, Dr. Johansson! Dr. Johansson!
What a nightmare.
The doctor will see you now. Come on! Time for your dissection course! Over here!
You! Get me out of here, please! Please, help!
The sanctuary.
There are 20 of them, son. 20 conspirators hiding behind numbers.
Gentlemen, it's an honor to welcome the leaders of the group to my estate. And as the prestige of these surroundings is in keeping with our ambitions, I hereby offer you the opportunity to organize our general meeting here.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
He's in there! Safety's off!
Take me hostage! You don't have a choice!
Don't lose him! Don't lose him! Don't lose him! Don't lose him! Don't lose him!
Jones, do you read me?
Loud and clear. I'm flying overhead. Get out of there. Hurry.
Oh my God. Open this door, damn it. Oh God, save me.
Behind the wheel, drop.
Okay. Just don't hurt me, please.
Alert!
You won't get anywhere in this ambulance. We're in the middle of the desert. There's nothing for miles. This is insane. They're gonna kill you like a dog.
Watch out!
I don't know who you are, but I'll never forget you.
Who was that? Stop playing around, will you? Mongoose and his men are coming down hard. I stashed the taxi at the bottom of the canyon. Get here fast. The meter's running. You feel me?
He got Vince!
Fuck it! Give me the RPG! I'll put an end to this! Suck on that!
Thank you.
You okay? There's a way out behind the ruins. The plane's close by.
Straight ahead!
Jones, finally. I feel like I've spent 3 months inside a tin can.
Okay. What do you say we hop on down to Mexico, Captain?
Margaritas on the beach?
More like Rangers in red berets. Tighten up your panties. We're going supersonic.
Colonel McCall runs this badge training camp, and Kim suspects he's part of the conspiracy. You won't be running into many intellectuals down there, mostly black ops and other drivers. This could be another one of that blonde's con jobs.
I trust her.
Uh-huh. You save her life, and she splits.
Jealous, Major?
Just get in the damn boat.